Well, we're looking forward to a great afternoon of football, I hope. And I'm very much looking forward to it. The players on their way out. So before we start, a few words from our expert, Mark Lawrenson.
Hello. Thanks, John. I would just like to say, what a build-up we've had for today's game.
With the focus of the whole world on this match, there'll be plenty of pressure on the players. Everything is set for this quarter-final between these two great teams and the fans who are helping to create a red-hot atmosphere. The last date of the Konami Cup, one of the most exclusive competitions in world football, and no wonder the crowd are really looking forward to this. The fitness of this team is beyond any question. They probably work harder in training than any other side. Extra sessions, a couple of days each week. The manager himself is a workaholic. And here comes the counter-attack. Slides a great ball through. A good ball in might give us the opening goal. Can they keep defending like that? Well held in the air. Now a bit of space. Robin! And again! They're in again! Solid defence in the box. 15 minutes have passed. Petric. Chance here. It's the opener, but it's come at the wrong end. They rode their luck in the first 10 minutes or so, but now they've been punished for some pretty slack defending.
Tremendous build-up play. And just had to run onto it to slot it past the keeper.
Crowd starting to get impatient now. They had the opposition on the back foot for a good while, so with a deserved lead now.
Well, they've certainly got enough quality in this side. They'll be knocking on the door sooner or later.
Well found there. More confidence about the movement of the ball now. Punched away. They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. Keeper makes the stop. It's another patient build-up, moving the ball around well, looking for runners in behind the defence. Now an opportunity to cross. Bledner! And a teammate. Van der Vaart! Still got a lot to do from there. Concedes a free kick. Now can they come to something from here? Go. Can he find the target in the middle? Yes, goal! All square now! They really looked a little rattled conceding early on, but that goal will definitely settle them down.
It's an outstanding strike. I can watch that over and over again. It was just magnificent.
Leko. Modric. Now what? Fisted away. The keeper deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. It's a nice ball. Concede to throw. Looking for some open space. He's gone for goal. It's over. Too high. Robin. He intercepts. Free kick awarded. Well, some players not happy with that challenge and they're getting very involved with each other here. Robin. Great interchange there. Team isn't rushing anything for the moment. They're quite content with moving the ball amongst themselves, trying to find room for the cross. Modric. Well, it was a moment of danger there. It's into the centre. It's in. That one finds the net. He knew exactly where the goal was. Didn't even have to look up. He got enough behind the shot to beat the keeper. 2-1, still a contest.
At last, they've got the breakthrough we feared. The defence has been split open yet again, and this time it could prove to be a fatal goal conceded.
There's the cross. Back off the post. Picked up by the keeper.
Well, defensive lapse there, the ball's been stolen.
Oh, well, I thought he took the ball. Referee thought otherwise. Free kick given.
And he's using the bench for the first time.
He can't be happy with himself.
There it is. That makes it all level here deep into the second half. And that will give the lead for just to go all out for the winner.
The keeper was stranded. He's given absolutely no chance.
He's a bad field play against this defence. He's created a number of chances.
Plenty of goals and level as we kick off.
They will, of course, be delighted to get back on level terms.
Seeing some wonderful build-up players, they wait for the inevitable gap.
The whistle's gone and the assistant referee's got his flag up.
Just dived in there. Gives away a free kick. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. And he'll go direct!
And the pass.
Still got a lot to do from there. Possibility here! There it is! That makes the red one and completes the comeback. It's down to wonderful determination and huge team spirit.
Cool. The defenders really should have closed it down long before that happened.
Simulation. Very well gaining ground, it's getting the cross in that really counts. Real chance!
And it's sailing across the face of the goal.
Booted away.
Here's Simunic.
The goal now certainly would liven things up. Won't come unless there's more of a cutting edge with the strikers than we've seen so far. They get to have another go, maybe this time they can make it count.
Drives it to the middle.
Chance here. And the defending was of the last ditch variety.
Here's Schürrle. That one is intercepted.
As they so rightly say, as long as you have the ball, your opponent can't score.
There's space on the wing.
It's intended for that target in the middle. There we have it, the match is all over.
I'm sure they can smell the trophy now, but they need to keep themselves grounded and concentrate on the semi-final ahead.
And that closes our coverage this afternoon. My thanks to co-presenter Mark Lawrenson.